Hello everyone, so I just saw this Android 10 based OxygenOS build in Telegram app and I have to say I'm a big fan of OxygenOS, right after this talk AndroidOS. So I just want to give it a try. I already tried the initial build and camera was nowhere working in that build. In this they stated that the bugs were fixed and they are saying it as a semi-stable and daily driver. So I just want to give it a try. As you can see, the OS have three parts. The installation procedure was given in the message itself. I'll be giving these in the description down below with some important files. Download them for the OS to work without any hiccups. So let's try this. Before installing the OS, all we have to do is to wipe the data. Always remember, wipe these four for clean flash and internal storage is according to your choice. But always remember that wipe these four things. I just like clean flashing. After wiping, mount the vendor and then just go to your storage and select the files. This is MIUI vendor file. For this OS to work, you have to be on version number 10 or higher vendor. Links are in the description down below. After flashing the vendor, just select these three files according to the number in a row. You can also flash these three in a queue. You don't need to flash Disable Force Encryption Module and Magisk as they are already included in this part 3 of the OS. So just press reboot to the system now. After this, I actually got a boot loop with this build. I don't know why, I mean I clean flashed it. Anyway, if you encountered an error like this, then do flash this permissible zip file that I will be giving in the description down below. So after flashing the permissible, I got the OS running. You need to flash GMS core for the setup procedure to get finish and for getting Play Store. I'll be adding that too in the description down below. So that's it. You'll get Android 10 based OxygenOS right in your amazing Poco phone. And I tried this ROM for 3 hours and I'll be sharing my honest opinion on this ROM in the description as well. So be sure to check it out before considering flashing. It in your device. And as always, likes are appreciated and comment if you got any problems during installation. Subscribe to my channel for more exciting uploads. Peace.